I went into Starbucks one time. They asked for my name to put on the back of the cup. And I was like, Matteo. She turned around. She made my drink. She came back. It said potato. Here's the thing. When you hear potato, you stop writing on the cup. That's when you say, I'm sorry, I heard potato. Wow. What is your name? I mean, what barista's like, ugh, the fifth potato today?